Imagine you have a website for dog lovers. It's pretty old and slow, located somewhere at your office. Some miracle happens and you just got 50Ks to enter cat lovers market as well. Your website for sure can't take more load and you need an extension for cats. What to do first? Build extension for cats? Buy a bigger server? Move to cloud first? Capacity is limited. It's like comparing apples to pears. Typically, we would just trust our guts, pick one and start the work. But is there a better way? There must be. With technique called cost of delay, we will easily see which task to do first and have mathematical proof on that. Come and see my talk about cost of delay and try it out yourself to make right decisions.